earlier this year, it was in about May this year, where the trauma of that time, on top of the other traumas I'm still trying to heal, were coming up. And it was undeniable that I needed to deal with it. And that's when I decided to share my story. So I so much wanted it to just, I wanted to forget about it.
You went in a process of denial.
Completely, until this year. I've been in a denial for 4 years. And I told basically nobody.